Hey YouTube, stay tuned for the dump trailer episode. We bought us a new dump trailer over in Greenville, Texas, so headed over to pick it up. Just jump on I-30 and be there soon, so I'll tune y'all in. Hit that like and subscribe button. Thanks for all our viewers that subscribe and keep up with us. We'll get some fishing videos in pretty soon. Alright y'all, have a great day. Peace out. We've been looking at them for 3-4 years, and we finally decided to get us a dump trailer so we can move some dirt and sell some of our dirt. I get a lot of calls and we don't have any way to haul the dirt, so we got us a, I haven't seen it yet, just some pictures, but we'll go over there and pick it up. About to hit up on the, head up almost to the interstate here, I-30, going into Greenville, Texas. Go pick this dude up, get it back to the house, start hauling some dirt with it. So thought I'd check in on here on YouTube, let everybody know what's going on today. Made it to Greenville, so it's right up here on the right. Diamond C trailers, tug trailers, and I got a feeling we have arrived. Tuggers trailers, U.S. built. Let's see if I can find out where I need to go here. I imagine it's probably one of these dudes right here. Texas Pride. Looks like they got about every kind of trailer you'd want here. Let's go find out. Oh, get a look at that Diamond C. Pretty nice. U.S. built. Okay, ours is right up here. Nice truck. There it is right there. U.S. built. made her back from Greenville with her. So here she is, back at the farm. Fixing to test her out. First try. Y'all hit that like and subscribe. It's about dark, y'all. My brother stopped by to check out the dump trailer. I'm gonna show y'all a little better view of the pump system here. Get your controls. Equipped with a push button. Shows our battery is not too great. Battery and alternator. So the old battery probably needs to be charged or get to that. Don't operate unless you understand the safety information in the owner's manual. Give y'all a quick little walk around here. It's got some grease fittings in the door, which is pretty good. So, this built. It's a little stiff because that powder coating. Just gonna open up. Now that's a big old bed there. And then what you do here before we dump, hold your doors back. That old dude right there. There she is.
tie downs are stuck. This will pull back. Hook over. Sturdy side doors on her. Let's see here. The old rims. That's the walk around on the dump trailer. It's got the 7,000 pound axles. Spare tire. And 2 5/16 inch adjustable hitch and ball setup, safety chains, electric brakes with the breakaway on it. We appreciate y'all watching us. Y'all stay tuned for more. Hit that like and subscribe button. Peace out.